Road has a long history in the small town of Lamy. But as KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer explains, the latest thing that could make its way through their town has them worried.
A train derailment in North Dakota sends heavy smoke and fire into the air. It's more than 1,000 miles away from the small town of Lamy, New Mexico, a place of about 200 people sitting just 18 miles south of Santa Fe. But the image weighs heavy on the minds of the people here.
We can ill afford to use the little bit of water we have and waste it, and then possibly if there's a spill like in North Dakota, the water's ruined forever.
Saturday, residents from Lamy and officials with Pacer Energy and Marketing met to try to address those concerns.
We want to be good stewards of the community.
Pacer is a crude oil transport company from Oklahoma. It wants to start moving oil through Lamy. It says the town is closer to the wells it services, and shipping through there would cut down on trucking costs. The company would send about 1 to 2 rail cars through a day, and Pacer says it follows strict state and federal regulations and guidelines. And in 6 years, it says it's only spilled 2 barrels of oil. Still, some residents worry.
If our water gets affected, what are we going to do for water? This is where we live. That's our water supply that we use every day for our children, for our homes.
Pacer says while leases have been signed, it's not a done deal, and company officials are still listening to residents' concerns. Mike Springer, KOAT, Action 7 News.
A Pacer official says if the plans do move forward, it could begin shipping oil there sometime later this year.